the Brazilian agency, was right about the Galaxy S9 battery capacities. Now it has published photos of batteries for the Galaxy J8 and J8 Plus, aka J800 and J805. We've seen these in benchmarks with Snapdragon 625, and Exynos 7885, chipsets known for their efficiency rather than Q Superscript 1 speed. The batteries in question are 3000 mAh, for the J8 and 3500 mAh, for the J8 Plus, mirroring the capacities of the S9 Duo. That's 11.55 watt-hours, and 13.48 watt-hours, respectively. What's your take on this? Do share your views via comment section below. And like always, do not forget to like and share this video and subscribe this channel. I will be back shortly with another news. Till then, have a great time ahead. Bye bye.